In stage 1, Kallen ejects her Glasgow's left arm to escape from Jeremiah. This was actually foreshadowing four events to come, where Kallen will lose at least one of her Nightmare Frame's arms during a battle. The only exceptions are the Gurren Flight-enabled version and the Gurren Type Special.